Gresham police still have not found this bank robber after releasing these very clear surveillance photos of her robbing a credit union. She held up the Rivermark Credit Union on Southwest Highland Drive back on May 16th. The robber is in her late 20s or early 30s, 5'5", and between 115 and 130 pounds. There's a $5,000 reward now. If you recognize her, call Gresham police.